Hopefully, let me know, hey, Caleb, by the way, how's it going? Let me know if, like, the game is too quiet or whatever, etc., etc. You know the gist. Anyways, last time, we completed Skyland, and now I'm gonna go fight Skyland and go to Boss Land. Bow's Land, you know.
There, do you see the folded soldier?
That's a toad voice.
The folded soldier to help the clan, we must take them out.
That was like a nerd voice, right?
I got it, get in, guys.
Okay, audio's good. Thanks, Caleb. Appreciated. Was it when the song was playing the song in the background, was it really loud compared to my voice towards the end there? It probably was at first, but was it like towards the end there before I stopped the song? Yo, I'm kind of surprised we could stand on this cloud, but I guess that makes sense.
All right, Mario, I trust I can handle this. If you need me, I'll be quivering off to the side somewhere.
Oh shit, I should have fought this boss last time. I think I ran out of time though. I think I like really had to go or something, if I remember right. So ooh. You look like an army folded soldier, Mario. It's crackling with energy. We're starting with a boss fight? Oh no.
Wow, where did all the little guys come from?
Little guys?
They're so cute. Do you think they're related?
Oh, on top of the cloud, huh?
I mean, they must be called Super Bros for a reason. Hmm. They're the littlest little bros I have ever seen. You know the reason them, bro.
Nope, they're gonna stomp and they're gonna cause like a shockwave or something. It's gonna miss me. Hey, it's this fight. How is this fight? Is it scary? I'm scared.
Whoa, what are these?
Whoa. They're stealing my shit! Hey! Give that shit back, assholes! Nope. It says nope.
Hey, what's eating?
This is very loud at first, then you realize it was loud and you fix it, and now it's good. Oh, really? Interesting. So it wasn't loud at the end? See, on my screen, on my mixer here, I'll show you. See, like this right here? It showed like this was all the way up here. I can't even show you guys. Here, I'll mute that for a second. Like, see how loud it is? And that's like at like absolute minimum volume. But like, if you look at my mic here, well, now it's a little louder. But like, it almost seems like it's too quiet, right? Like, it shouldn't be matching my voice. Really, when my mic is here, like, the desktop volume should be like around here-ish. So, I don't know, dude. I've been trying to research how to fix this. I don't know. But apparently, according to Frankers, and watching the clip, it seemed true that the overall volume for my stream is very low. When I saw a clip, I was like, holy crap, it is very low. But why? Like, it's really loud to me, so why is it really quiet for you guys? I don't know. It's really frustrating. Hey, well, how's it going today? How are you doing this afternoon, Chris? I'm okay. How are you? How are you doing this afternoon, Kayla? I couldn't sleep till like 3 a.m. last night. I don't know why, so that kind of sucks. So I woke up really late, but besides that, I'm okay.
These little crooks are the most important panels. I can't believe I call them killer.
All right, you little fuck them up.
Give us back our panels. Those aren't toys, you know.
Thunder Guard? Oh, shit, there's more. Okay, all right, so we can't mess with that boy. I guess the on switch is the most importante, no? So, how many moves do we have? Two. Okay, this is good. No, it's not good. Hold. I mean, I kind of already know. Oh, shit. That's not good. Okay, hold on. What happens if I do this? Absolutely nothing! That won't work. Oh, we could do this. Oh my. Oh god. Oh, we can fight that one. Is that one holding anything? I think it's just that he's just holding a plus one. I don't care about that. Ah, I mean, fine, I guess so. Oh shit, that won't work though. Wait, what? Oh. I mean, I don't know. God damn it, dude. Are we good? We're kind of good where we are. I guess so. Time's up! And for your reactions from the remainder of the chapter, yeah, I saw a little bit of what this chapter, like, I know what the inside of Bowser's castle looks like, but I don't really know much besides that. Is a hammer or boots better for these boys? They have a spike, so let's use this. I don't know why that means I should use that. I guess I could just use iron boots for you. And a bad at timing this! And then Killam did it. God damn it. Uh-oh. No, let me guess they have... Oh, shit. Let me guess they have 30 HP, don't they? Oh, shit. He's not even half health, is he? Wait, which one is it? He doesn't look damaged. Could we just boy?
Boy and robot are taking a bath.
I don't have to do this now. Can we get this to me somehow? I mean, I know what to do, but I mean, maybe there's more to this boss than I think. So let's do this. Let's see if I can learn anything. The default soldiers will hold him. Yeah, okay, I know. All right, spiky boy, legendary iron boots. Kill him.
Kill.
56? Oh my god! Yeah, that's way better to use. Oh shit. Yeah, okay. Yep, definitely gonna use boots on these guys. Ooh. God damn, these guys are hurting me. The way they run away. do I gotta kill all fallen soldiers, or do I just gotta, like, get the on switch and use, what would I even use? Thunderbird or, Smelly Turtle? Both those are some of my favorites of this game, of course. You all know Smelly Turtle. Hold on. Hold the xylophone. It won't do anything. Shit
dies.
Flee! I was kidding. Oh, thank God. I thought maybe a little nervous for a second. Where is the on switch, dude? Can I even reach him? Oh, I can. Can. There we go. That works. Oh, we're not even. We're still Gucci fam squad. There we go. All right, let's go get it.
Go get it. Good boy.
I miss having a dog. I fell asleep at 12 a.m. You did. Well, 5 a.m. I woke up at 2:44 to messages on UC. 2:44? Wait, what time is it for you right now? Oof. Wait, it's peed on me, so you know what? I was scared. I didn't know what was happening for a second. So you know what? They are very, very small. He did pee on you today. That's disgusting. Disgusting! I still have one more move left. So, just this then, right? Yerp! Alright, what should I use? Turtle or... Do I use turtle or bird? Should I just try? I don't even know what bird that is. Is that firebird? Would fire work on rain clouds? That doesn't really make any sense, but let's do it anyways. Oh shit, I thought I messed up for a second. But I mean, I don't know if earth cloud would work earth would work on cloud either, to be honest.
Fire. Last booty on fire.
Will it kill all his friends? Oh. I killed those boys, I see. Maybe. What would using the Earth of Elemental do? Oh god, I'm so poopy. We're already down to half health almost, so that's not good. Oh, okay. Ooh. Push, shove, win! Oh yeah, there are sumo boys.
Weird chat, weird pose, call a hunch, but I think it's about to do something
weird. Weird, kind of weird, dude. All right. It's actually kind of set up not too bad. Let's add a little addition. Squidward. Squidward. There's no way to get both of these. Wow, I do have three moves. So maybe. I get these both in a spot? I don't think I can. Can. I can't. I don't think I can do that, can I? No, it won't work. Yeah, they have both the pen. Wait, I have to hit the. I just realized I gotta hit them in the. I gotta hit the dude still, don't I? I just thought I could just attack from anywhere, but no, I still gotta hit them. What hurts?
It hurts, Charlie.
So like here, I probably want Turtle this time, right? Like we already used whatchamacalls is it? Oh shit! Oh my god! I didn't realize I was out of time. Little doggy, hooey. Oh, that was a lot of coins, damn it. Can I still attack from here? I think so, right? Hold the phone. Oh, that's better. I think I guess it doesn't really matter. Actually, I guess we should do times two, huh? That makes more sense. And this. Well, that's pretty stacked. Will this even work, though, because we don't have any? Oh, it does. Oh, sweet. I didn't think that would work when we don't have the panels yet. Hopefully I have more of these armor boots. Hey, Luca. I'll read more chat messages in a second. I gotta think. It's really hard to think in this game. I'm really smart, but I gotta think, you know? Ooh. Oh, fuck me, dude. That was really hurties. That really hurties. Well, he's doing another one. Another one. All right, let's go on chat here. Hold on, we'll pause the game because we could do that because I have powers. Yo, on Thursday I wasn't having a good day because I found out my mom's boyfriend got the virus. So during Franker's stream, I took him out in waves. Oh wait, I thought you said you took Franker's. I was like, what? What does that mean? And it was doing good, and then boom, I got peed on. Dang, I just heard my parents used to have a Commodore 64. Cool. This would have been a better time to use. A Volumental? Oh, really? Gotta wait for another opportunity. Wait, what Volumental do I want to use now? Spoil me, please. Can I do double attack too? Sure can't. Unless. Aw, man. This womps. Actually, maybe. Did this work?
No!
No, it won't. I definitely want that heart. Oh man, why are they gonna be lined up like that for, huh? I wish I was able to experience the 80s and the 90s. Eh. I don't know about that, dude, but. You know, whenever you look at the past, you only see, like, for the most part, unless there's, like, really bad significant events, but for the most part, you only see the good things, you know, rose-tinted glasses and such. In reality, though, for the most part, the world was a worse place comparatively. Oh, so this defends me from the attack. Is this Cloud? Oh, wait, but this won't hurt him, though, right? Oh, it does! Oh, okay. Normally, it doesn't lift the middle part, does it? If it doesn't, like, what? Oh, because it's lightning. It comes from above. Duh, you dumb. Oh, I got his friends. Hell yeah, dude. Don't you dare summon more bad boys now. Cool. Wait, so he's just going to keep doing this? Don't I just need to... get him real good one more time?
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Ooh. I really wish I could get that heart, but... This might do it. Oh, except that arrow's in the fucking way. God damn it. Oh, no. Was that there the whole time? Oh, no, dude. Oh, no, dude. Oh, it's because I moved. What if I did this instead? Ah, I'm a genius, you say. Yes, I am. Fred. That should be okay, right? And I'll even get a heart, so even if I don't... finish this now, which I don't think I will now, because I know if the farther you use a Volumental, I won't get the heart! I'm an idiot! What am I doing? No! Alright, look, I was like, where I was, I really just played where I sent it. it was not a special feeling to it. I mean, not the time, though. I don't know, man. Like,
200? Jesus Christ.
All right, well, he's dead now. Hey, that was a fun. I like that battle. It's very simple, though, to be fair. So maybe that's why I liked it, because I'm dumb. I don't like the hard ones. that still hit you. Yes, get him out of here. Get Goofy out of here. Yay. We didn't even get the confetti. What the heck, man? Do we get a bigger bag? I like the confetti.
Well done, Mario.
Nope.
Well done, Mario. We finally dispensed with those shockingly pesky foes.
Yeah, now there's nothing stopping us from getting there and releasing the green streamer.
Oh, I thought that was Bowser Jr. I was like, wait, that doesn't match up to what Bowser Jr. would say.
Hey, don't forget about saving my ding. Go save my ding.
All right. How the heck do we get that chest? Chest, almighty chest. Chest of all the playgrounds. Okay, there's a hole here. Gus, oh shiny Gus. Okay. Really, Boss Sumo Bro Cloud. This game gives a strong Alpha Dream vibe. Alpha Dream. Can't jump down there. Weird. Weird there's like an opening then. Okay, that was pointless. That's about the most pointless thing I could ever do. Good, good, good. Happy to be pointless here. Can't go right anywhere here. So how the heck do I get that chest? I was gonna say, there's no way that could do anything, right? Wait. Maybe I exit Bowser's castle to like a balcony. I could jump down from there at some point. It says we got all the secret blocks. We're on top of something there. What was that? I don't know. I'm never playing the Alpha Dream game, so I can't really comment on that. I like that the castle's slightly crooked. That's really cool.
Hold on, I have an idea. Just one moment, if you please.
Are you gonna stay out here because you're scared?
I'm scared.
Ooh, I like the slowly rotating camera.
Attention, fellow minions of Lord Bowser. The fallen soldiers guarding the entrance to Bowser's castle are no more. Now is the time for us to rise up.
Rise up, lads.
Wait for the castle and stand with Mario. Together, we shall free Lord Bowser and return honor to our names. For Bowser.
Shut up, nerd.
I get me in here.
Well, that was invigorating. Perhaps I should ask Lord Bowser about occasionally your morning minion cheer. There's no time for that. We've got to save Dad now! I'm going in. Just try to stop me. As you wish, young master. At the end of the day, I'm but a humble servant who was overlooked but always cracked.
Humble bumble. Save it.
We should watch our step in the castle be infected with full soldiers lately. They'll likely have scattered all the manner of clever hunting spots for which to spring out attack. Be on your guard.
I'm not healed. I should probably heal up, huh? Hello there, Scarlet Sisters. Welcome to the stream. How's it going? Oh, my back's itchy! Excuse me. Oh, shit. That is a lot of boys. Are we gonna get the user masks again? Uh-oh. Wait, they're all just chilling. They're all partying.
The audacity! Gather again for some sort of feast out in the open and using Lord Bowser's finest china, no less. Oh, the feast doesn't sound good after all that soaking.
Wait, is that... Oh, that's Olivia.
Oh, my feet don't sound good for all that soaking.
It's hard to tell sometimes.
I don't care about food or Dad's fine chat. I was gonna rescue him. No! Dad!
Oh, look, the green streamer rides up to the second floor somewhere.
Or is that Olivia? I don't know.
Attention, folded soldiers. Slings this feast.
I know the text sounds different, but it's hard to tell sometimes.
Fold your napkins and kindly bust your old table.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh.
Oh, they're sure a lot of them, huh? I'm sure I've thought this out a bit more.
I'm not healed. This is not good. Uh-oh, wait. Get him! Oh, I didn't consider this a possibility. Hello, Scarlet. Welcome on and hope you're having a good day. Hello, Chet. Yes, I'm doing fine. Actually, I'm bored. I'm killing down Twitch. Nice.
We're safe at last! Thank goodness I have the foresight to rally these minions!
Oh god, they're killing them! Oh god, they're brutalizing them!
No, well, they're distracted. Let's try to catch the young master before he's overwhelmed.
Yeah. Can I talk to all of them? Oh, wait, really? We can fight them. Cool. Wait, what? Some of these are Bowser's friends. Do I gotta fight them too? Wait, what? Oh, that's part of the game. Oh god, there's so many. I'm gonna try and line them up based on what they are, and maybe that will make sense. Cause right now this is just a mess. All right, that did not work. I'm still just as confused. Ah, do re mi fa sol re di da. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Cool. We did it. Look at perfect. Wow. Amazing. Oh, god dang it. Let's kill him. Target the Fold Soldier, not the Bowser. Oh, I didn't know that!
I believed in you.
Oh. You're right. That's an interesting plot twist. Okay. Oh, I got another attack. Can I just heal? Does this use up my attack? It does. Okay, good. I don't want to hurt no more minions. Can you kill them? Let's kill them. Me too. Cool. Oh, cool. They ran away. Wait, why did I say again? Oh god! Oh god, no! They're killing me. Okay. Oh, now these are the kind of puzzles I could do. Mamma mia! Wait, these guys aren't that strong, are they? If I remember right? Won't these kill them? Or even less than this? Yes, they do. Okay, good. I remember. What chapter did we fight Strange Steigeist in? I don't know why I turned like German there for a second. Speaking of German, I finished The Boys Season 2 last night, and what a good show. Just a good show. I got a little bit bored in the middle of the season, but like for the most part, it's such a good show. Go overtime for this. Oh no, is it because I jumped on him? Aw. I feel bad, man. Should I do this? Should I? Oh, cool. Look at the goon right away. I'm not good at this timing thing, huh? Okay, Mario's on our side. Cool. Oh, I didn't see that the first time. Maybe I was looking at chat. Whoops. Angry boys. Hold the phone. Excuse me. Only got one move left. We only got two moves. I hate this game. Oh god damn, dude. This is how. Why is he so hard for? What could? What? Huh? I don't understand. I don't understand. Do all these? Okay. Does every single puzzle in this game have a solution? It has to, right? That wouldn't make sense for it not to. What the hell, man? I truly don't understand. I'm just gonna do that because like I'd rather just get him out of the way. You know, you feel me, Mr. Krabs? I don't understand. I really don't. Oh. So how's everyone chilling today? Oh, you know, just chilling out a little and relaxing and maxing out. Cool. No, it didn't kill them. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Hammock. Appreciate it. Appreciate ya. Is there another wave? Probably not. Oops. I feel like I could do that. I'm chilling. Not really, but I do my homework. Nice. How'd you find my stream, if you don't mind me asking, Scarlet? Oh god, homework sucks! Yeah, I never did homework, so can't relate. Well, I guess I can relate because I still hated it, but I just never did it. I did it in school instead because, yeah, there was no way I was going to do that on my free time. I don't like you, but I respect you! Oh, nice. Oh, freaking sweet voice. Would I have gotten that if I didn't hurt him? Ooh. Oh, there's so much! Oh, what?! Uh
I was looking for streams that were playing Kami King because I finished game Monday and wanted to see other people's reactions. Cool. Well, yeah, this is my first time playing as well, so I've been playing it since it came out, but I'm just really slow at streaming. So, you guys know offhand when this game came out? Because I've definitely been playing this game for too long. Actually, this game should be beaten like months ago at this point, or a month ago, or something. So your name is Scott. Is this supposed to be a reference to Hamilton? I mean, it's the two of your sisters, but you know what I mean. I mean, that's pretty far, I think, Kayla. I'd be surprised if that were true, but maybe. Let's see. I didn't get any coins. That hurt. Actually, no, I knew it. It's a reference to something else. Dude, why does he say anything? What the heck? He could talk, but he doesn't talk. Ooh. It'd be cool if the minions helped in battle instead of running away. Ooh. Why? Oh my. Perfect lineup. Your perfect game. Oh shit. Would a hurl hammer work with this? Are there legendary hurl hammers? No! Oh, they do hurt. Oh, okay, that was enough, though. That's enough, Luigi. That's enough. Just assuming he's saying thank you. Oh, wait, what? Me? Say thank you to what? I'll say thank you. Thank you. I dropped my controller. What's wrong with me? Ah! I almost tipped over my chair. What also wrong with me? Also, I believe... It came out July 3rd!
Following.
You're real good.
Thanks for following me, Scarlet!
I appreciate you. I appreciate you. That's very nice of ye. We can't leave the happy Lord Bowser. July 3rd, August, September. I've been playing this game for almost 4 months. Are you kidding me? No. Are you sure? I'm scared to look it up. I could easily look it up, but I'm scared to. Ooh, ee, ooh, ting, ting, wada, wada, bing, bing. July 17th, that's still so long. Alright, so, like, just over 3 months I've been playing this game. That's so long, man, I'm so slow. Come on, ooh, ee, ooh, ting, ting, wada, wada, bing, bing. That doesn't help me at all. That only makes things worse! Oh, god dang, dude. I don't know. Oh. I'm sorry. I was such a failure. They're Hammer Bros. I don't know how strong Hammer Bros are. Oh, shit. Ugh, wait, what? I was able to kill the first one, no problem. Well, this will kill him.
Ooh, kill him.
I'm gonna start this game late, so... It's not as bad as you. I killed some turds. Yay, what if Kamek attacked her own friends? That would just be the saddest thing ever. I would cry every time. Wait, why do I only have 210 health? What is this metal ass guitar? Ice flower? Wait, is that the real Kamek? Yes. There we go. Excellent. Now give me 1,000 coins, you freaking turtle. It was a turtle. I can't remember what it was. Thanks. Thanks, Hammer Bro. Thanks for what? He didn't do anything. I did all that. It was me. It was all me. I'm asking, where did that come from? Ooh, there's still so many. I'm seriously throwing him. Oh, sweet. I've done it without you. You're not going to give me any coins, you cheapskate. You bloody cheapskate, mate! Ooh, what did I do? It's nice. Friggin' sweet, Lois. There we go. I don't like you, I respect you. Hey, one of your friends already said that, you frickin' frick. There's so much going on! I'm helping Lord Bowser. Can I move on without helping all these boys? Probably, you know. Why do they say the same thing? Come on, they could have them say different things. Even just like a thanks, you know? Even if they all just said thanks, that's better than them saying, like, specifically the same thing, you know? It's less weird. Here, I want to take all the one-hit enemies first, so I feel better, because this feels like it's going to go on forever. Normal Koopa. Dead. Thanks, Hammer Bro. Why is he... Whoa, what's going on?
You ain't so tough.
Oh, God, he's really tough! Come on, there we go. I don't want to get battle by accidents, you know? You feel it, Mr. Krabs?
Oh, man.
Maybe I can kill this guy in one hit? Oh, I can. Sweet. Can you give me coins now, please?
Please!
Oh, sweet! Freaking sweet, Lois. He doesn't say anything. Why doesn't he talk?
Oh, at least he seems happy.
It's a magic cube. It's a real Kamek. You don't know this game, Luca? I don't remember.
Yo.
Okay, I'm guessing I want to line these boys up. And then just cry about these other boys, because there's no way to line the other ones. Ah! I've made a critical error! Maybe I don't want to line those boys up. All the other boys with the boys. Boys. Now what? If I did this. I still only got one remove, so that doesn't work.
You freaking freak!
Freaking. I guess we'll do that.
Yeah, I know.
Let's take care of him first. So tell me, what was your favorite story arc streamer so far? I really like the ocean segment. This one's segment's been pretty fun too, though. What else? I've already ranked them. I ranked them last time. We'll see if I'm consistent though. No one's here that will remember those. So oh shit! Oh, it's fine. I can use a hammer. I like. Is this enough to kill him? My least favorite is probably the desert level. God dang, I suck. Hey, Kamek! Thanks. My least favorite's probably desert. That's the only one I didn't really like that much, but that's mostly just because I don't like desert levels in general, really. Okay, let's kill him this time, please. But beyond that, I liked all the other ones. And, like, the desert level is still fine, too. I just don't like the setting. I just don't like desert settings. Yeah, I really like the purple streamer. That's probably my favorite, I think. And then this is my second favorite so far. And then, like, the forest level and then desert level. Am I missing anything? This is the final streamer, right? It was 5 streamers? No, I don't think I would have been able to hit him first anyways. Or, like, one-shot him, even. I could have definitely hit him first, though. Fool. Green streamer is the last streamer? Righto. Am I missing any streamers though? Like by that I mean oh there he is. I don't see you there for a second, buddy boy. The dojo one. That's the one I forgot. I knew I was forgetting something. That probably actually it goes desert level, then the dojo thing. Although I like the dojo level quite a bit. And then the grasslands, and then probably this one so far, and then the ocean one. I really like the ocean stuff. But I'm a big fan of Wind Waker, and that was like a huge homage to Wind Waker, so like I was a big fan of that. Can I leave this room in general? Fine.
Fingin!
Oh, there's still so much, dude. Is there? There's not as much as I think there is. Body. Fine! Thank you. Oh, good loading. Red streamer with the colored pencils, the blue streamer with the rubber band. I hated. Wait, what boss did I hate? There was a boss I really hated. Was that last time? Was that, oh, it was the tape one. I hated the tape boss.
I hate it.
No! What? I was thinking more equations. I hate math. What kind of math are you doing right now, Kayla? I was fantastic at math until the 9th grade, where I got a really shitty teacher. And then, like, it only takes 1 year of not understanding math to, like, really screw you over. So, once, like, I got one bad teacher, like, that was it. I was just bad at math forever after that, so. Yeah, that sucked. That was not a good time. Stream with the hole punch and the purple stream with the table. Wow, dang, you really went in depth. Thanks, Scarlet. Oh, I appreciate you. You're already pulling your weight around these here parts. Dang it, I need these legendary boots. What a waste. Hey, we did it one turn, too. Nice. Waste. You get 1,000 coins if you do it perfect? Is that what that's about? Oh, this poor guy is beating the shit out of this poor turtle, dude. Is there any blue streamers? I guess I like the Japanese streamer the best. Really? You freaking weeb. I really like the streamer with the play. Oh, right. The play. When he's the capitalized play threw me off for some reason. I was thinking like play button. So I was very confused, but obviously I found a checkmate. I'm just a silly old goose. Alright. Hammer Bros don't always die from a shiny hammer, so we'll do this. Mostly because I just want to move on, because definitely my least favorite part about this game is the battles. At least the normal battles. Yay! I'll admit, you saved me. Give me your money, bitch! Right, also, one more. Dang it. Yeah, friggin' frick, no. Yay! We've done it, Luigi! We've done it! I'm scared a cutscene will trigger. Oh, there's a save block up there, so that seems very unlikely, but let's go over here. Ooh la la, fancy pants. Ooh. Gimme coins, I don't like how the way those are sitting in a non-circular motion fashion. Whoa, secret block, you say? Secret block, you say? Move, Kamek, get out the way. Is this your first Paper Mario game? I've watched playthroughs on the Thousand Year Door and Super Paper Mario, and I have played a little bit of the Thousand Year Door, but because I'd already watched people play it before, I forgot I had Lamination too. I didn't really care that much to play it, to be honest. It's kind of a shame, but I'm excited to go block hunting. Like 100%ing this game. I'm excited to go do that. It's gonna be fun, I think. For the most part, I'm really scared about some things like that quiz mini game I did last time at the end of the stream. Good god, that sucked, man. What is this stupid door? It won't open! Kamek, you must have a key, gimme! Luigi.
I do believe I have a spare, but not my personal one. I keep it in my quarters.
What about the dimes?
Willing to make a way back downstairs to the door to the right. Come.
That's not this, is it? There's no way. No way! Is it on the stairs? What? Is it below me? It never went off below me. Baloney. Turned off automatically once you got this. Wait, what did I just get? Legendary RMB. That wasn't worth it at all. I mean, I had to find eventually, so it's fine. Wait, can I go this way first? Or do I have to go right and then the game will force me to go left? Oh, are you blocking this door? Yeah, he is.
I assure you that my quarters are tidy enough for visitors. We must go through the door on the right to get to them.
Fine. Oh, my. I remember that time Chris broke something during the bolt level because you were so mad. Wait, what did I break? I don't remember that. And then you breaking something, I remember you broke your chair. I broke my chair? Look, what a mess. This is what I saw in watching Vine Saw stream.
My room was on the other side of this rubble. We'll make figure out a way to get past it.
Ooh, so there's no toads in here? I haven't seen like a toad hide nor here. I guess it doesn't really make sense to have normal toads up here, but they could have had like the winged toads.
This is a pretty big mess. I wish I could help somehow. Maybe, just maybe, it's time for my tiny origami girl to show her strength.
A tiny, not my tiny.
Maybe not.
Allow me, Olivia. I have something here that might be of some use.
I thought Cam was scratching his ass for a second. So if you compared Ollie to the Shadow Queen, would you say Ollie's a better villain? I don't really remember, to be honest. The last time I watched the full Super Paper Mario playthrough was Chuck Conroy's Let's Play. So let's go see. How long ago was that? I'm generally curious. Let's see here. I was still in high school. So it might have been almost like a good 10 years ago. Super Paper Mario. Let's see. When was part one uploaded? Episode one. 2012. 8 years ago. Oh, so, and I've seen like little snippets of the game here and there. So, like, but I don't like, I guess, I feel like games stick with your memory better if you actually play instead of just watch them play it as well. So there's also that going against me. So I don't really remember much about the Shadow Queen, if I'm being honest. That is Super Paper Mario, right? That's not Thousand Year Door? I think so. Ollie was more involved in the story than the Shadow Queen was, in my opinion. Yeah, wasn't the Shadow Queen just kind of a last minute thing? Where Shadow Queen is foreshadowed. Hey, I see what you did there, but doesn't appear till the final battle. You broke a controller or you hurt your hand or something, I believe. Man, I don't really remember that. All my controllers work still. I mean, you can hear some parts jiggling in there, so it's damaged.
Wow, that's amazing. I'm a great groundskeeper. Yeah, Comet.
You see, I'm not all tactical cowering. I can do some things when I am overwhelmed. You'll follow me.
It'd be cool if you had to get his wand back, you know? That was like part of the quest. Ooh. Yay. That'd be cool if you could go through that painting, you know? Wow, can you give me these legendary iron boots, please? Come on, there we go. Aw, I missed one. I'm a failure. No one will ever love me. Sorry, I lost myself for a second there.
Stand back. I'll do demonstrate my powers. This is nothing for the great wizard Kamek.
Am I the only one that always thinks of Kamek as female?
Hey, look at that. That's so cool.
What like to come down quickly.
Dementio's cool. Oh, yeah. Michael, which is a very, he's in my streams a lot. He's a big fan of Dementio. His profile picture is Dementio. Or at least it was. I don't know if it is anymore. Or at least on YouTube. I used to stream on YouTube too.
Kamek sure is feeling himself. Where did he go though?
He died. Hello, any secrets? Are there any secrets? The fact that the painting is upside down is interesting to me. There's one more minor spoiler I know about this. Why is there a confetti thing there already? Weird. I won't say anything because that's fucking horrifying. That's all I will say. This looks like the perfect spot for a hidden block. What are you doing, Nintendo? See ya, Kamek, you snooze, you lose. Oh, there's also one thing I know about this too. That Vine Cells didn't do, so it's not even like I just know I'm supposed to do this.
Here, one bit. Let's hurry up and fight Kamek some cigar.
Why'd she say ew? I was grossing her out here. Vine Cells didn't do any of this, which is weird because like it's so obvious that you should do this. Although there's nothing in here besides a mushroom, so never mind. There was no cutscene. That was my Bowser impression. Do you like it? He's hiding. And that the son of a beach. He would hide from me for very much longer. Ollie. Cool. Is that really all I missed? I remember like watching Vine Sauce and this chat was freaking out because he wasn't looking through these doors. There's nothing in any of these doors! Hello? Okay. I'm still gonna probably fight these guys anyway. So it just warned you about the traps. Wait, let's get. Oh, whoops! I didn't mean to do that. I still think I want to fight him, right? I don't know. Yeah, here I know I'm searching. Fine, get over here, you son of a bitch. Get over here, you son of a bitch. I feel like Dementio was just the Thanos of Paper Mario. Kind of. He was a cool villain, from what I remember. What are these dudes? Oh shit, there's a lot of new boys here. Hello, boys! Wait a minute! That first. Sorry, it's hard to plan ahead here. Oh, wait, this doesn't work still! Man, I'm trying so hard to figure out these puzzles and it just ain't working. Ah! I don't know how to do these stupid things! Oh, man! No, I have no idea. It's so frustrating! Wait, I got two moves still. What? Whatever! I don't care, I don't need your stupid, perfect stat boosts. I'll do this the normal old-fashioned way. Please kill him. Uh-oh, spaghettis. I don't think I'll be able to kill those dudes, so maybe we kill these dudes instead. Look at these dudes! How would Fawful work in a Paper Mario game? Fawful. Oh, that's from the Alpha Dream games, right? I definitely recognize that name. Is that Luca? Is that you always talking about? Fawful. Like the bunny hop. Wait, have we seen these guys before? Maybe in the Ice Elemental stage? I love how he hasn't noticed the portrait above Kamek's room. It was Ollie. I noticed it. I didn't really feel notable enough to mention, to be honest. We're always seeing that little rascal do stuff like that, you know? Why can't I? Oh my god, dude! I don't know. Like, I know how, like, but I don't have enough moves to do this! Good grief. Wait a minute. It's still not gonna- wait. No, it's still not gonna be good. Ah, I did it. Oh my god, I'm amazing. I'm not gonna remember how to do that if I'm being completely honest. There's no way. But I'm still very happy that I was able to do that. Hammer Smith. I just want to bet. Oh yeah, it was. That's why it was Rob. I see. Imagine if Oh, I missed that message first. Imagine if Fawful returned in this game. Alright, so I'm back. Hammer smack. Fawful, the coolest Nintendo villain. I don't know what's about. Does this hurt me? It doesn't. It definitely should, though. Why do I have 3 notifications on YouTube? Hello? Am I famous yet? No. Dang it. Why does Bowser look bashful there? He's like, ooh, did I do that? Did I do that? Wow, where's this one hiding? Is there one hiding in here? I don't remember. Those are very big brain people. They sure are. And unfortunately, I'm small brain. Where could this mystery block be? Where can she be? Scooby, Scooby, dooby, doob, dooby, doob. Where can she be? Bleem, bleem, bleem. Fine, I'll use my super special power abilities. Boop, boop, Is it up here? How? Wait! Am I the only one that absolutely hates? What the fuck? Okay, it's like here. Got it. I gotta take this off because I gotta save it. Am I the one that absolutely hates hammer? The hammer, like in the gameplay field in this game, it sucks. Left and right's fine, but going, like, having to do up and down is not good. Like, you gotta hold down or up to do it. Because your character obviously, like, naturally faces left or right. What do I do? Nothing. What the frick? I don't understand. I have no idea what to do. Can I get up there from here? I don't think so. Oh, good. There's a candle in my way and everything. There's no way. I can actually get kind of close with that. Now accepting tips on how to get on this jump. Gotta get up to get down. I don't think I can make that. Ooh. There's no way, dude. There's no way. It'd be cool if they include Fawful in the game again. He's very cool. Damn, I'm talking about Fawful. I feel so left out. What do you want me to... Oh. It was there. Tip you can't. Dang it. What was that? Shiny Hurl Hammer? That's lame. Is it a legendary Hurl Hammer? Oh. Alright, what do I do about you, Ollie? It's like nothing at the moment. Nothing at the momo. Come on! Jump out! Yeah, there's one hiding behind the chest, right? Are you in the chest? Not the only one. I legit cheated this game by paying the toads. Yeah, they're hard, man. But maybe I was being butthurt. But, like, honestly, they don't feel fun to solve either. They really don't. They're fun at first, but then, like, it loses its appeal kind of quickly, in my opinion. Wait, what? Ooh, okay, so I'm gonna move that boy first. Oh, frick. Excuse me. Sims me. I don't know, dude! I fucking hate it! Wait, that one's not lined up either! Oh my god, I hate it. I fucking hate this game. I hate it. I love it. I do like this. I hate these puzzles. Ah! I hate them! Everything's fine. Everything's gonna be fine. Haha, everything's fine. He's an amazing villain. TPK, even though Ollie is a sadistic douchebag, he do be rocking a haircut, though. He do be indeed. I can at least line up three. Ugh. Uh-oh, my taunts is hurt all of a sudden. And when they make difficult puzzles for weaker enemies, I know! It's like, why? In most RPGs, once you get high enough level, you can just, like, kind of spam attack when you fight things, you know? It seems like, no, you gotta solve a difficult puzzle for them. And I guess they do kind of remedy that a little bit by allowing you to, like, just smack a weak enemy with your hammer. But there's not really many opportunities to do that, so it's still, not good. I definitely gotta smack that guy and not have to do this on paper. Macho, chain chomp. Chain chomp. A red Koopa. Nothing else here, though, I don't think. It really does feel like a waste of time having to fight every single enemy like this. It's stinky! Can I jump through this? That's fine, you can fall through the holes, but you can't jump through these, you know? Oh. This castle's smaller than you would imagine it to be? Is there really nothing else here?
Oh, yeah, I saw it through the thingy. What's it? Righto. Okay. How do I go through here? Oh. Like that!
Well, you go in the World 5
with the Minus Glitch in Super Mario Bros. 1. You just find out now? Come on, dude. Yeah. Huh? Hello? Oh my god. There you go. Why is that so hard to find? I went over that 1,000 times!
Oh, me!
Nintendo says this game is rated E. Oh, whoops.
Yeah, something's in there, Mario. I can hear like a Mario, like a ghost. Maybe it's a ghost.
Oh no, Kamek's relieving stress.
I don't think I'm gonna be the ghost right now. Maybe another time over coffee. I'll just wait here, okay? Please.
Wait, have Olivia and Luigi ever met? This game is rated E. Literally, first 10 minutes, main antagonist kills Bowser's minions, and Peach folds up Bowser, destroys. I mean, it's. I don't know. Cartoon violence. Like, you can literally make the same argument everything. It's like, Looney Tunes, they say it's for kids, but Coyote's always dropping anvils on his head and blowing stuff up. It's like, it's cartoon violence. It's not the same.
Oh, yeah. This smells amazing.
This smells amazing. It makes me want to cook a pizza or a pasta. Or maybe a pizza pasta.
What even is pizza pasta?
Mario, good timing. I found the shiny mushroom. Oh, the key to Peach's castle.
Yep. I knew Peach worshipped Bowser all along, that bitch. Those kids probably won't even play this game. Lol. I don't know about that. Maybe. I mean, these games didn't interest me when I was a baby, so maybe not. The key to Bowser's order found by Luigi.
Kinda weird that this is Bowser's castle, I guess. No, it's the wrong key again. I'm so sorry, bro. I'm an idiot. You got to admit I'm getting closer this time as a key to a castle, at least. I want to give up. The key to Peach's castle is out of there, and I'm gonna go find it.
Yeehaw. I wonder if you can, like, make that violence about anything. Like, could you make a violence argument about even something like Teletubbies are Barney, like, the most basic? And I feel like you probably could if you looked hard enough. However, I don't remember those shows that are literally meant for, like, you know, two-year-olds to, like, make an argument for that, but...
You're bad! Did you see Luigi? He sprinted out there like he saw a ghost! Anyway, you found the key? Also, because I'm curious, what's Kamek been like?
Oh, God!
What the frick?
Mario's like, finally, I got to read that at the beach. At least they didn't suck out the toad's blood with trees like a person type. What?
What?
Luigi's such a big goof, literally drained their souls. Paper Mario, another one of those RPGs, silent protagonist. I don't like the silent protagonist. Hey, everything's fixed. Cool. Wait. Oh, I was wrong. I thought it was. I don't like the silent protagonist. But yeah, this is the thing I knew about. This creeps me out. I don't like these guys. What are they? I don't know. Do we ever find out? I don't know. I actually don't know. I just knew of their existence. I don't know anything besides that. No. Hello.
I don't know how to solve these! Fuck! It's so frustrating!
Alright, these are new, so I'm assuming they're strong. That wasn't enough. But they're pretty hurted, so I'll do this. That should be enough, right? Haha. The hell are those? Spoops, of course. They're spoops. Man, my tongues are really hurting all of a sudden. Ooh. Oh, I blocked it. I still don't know. Either I'm just really bad at it, or I simply don't know if they're in the game. Is there perfect blocking in this game? Can you perfectly block or no? Hey, it's Cutout Soldiers. Hey, 1-2 buckle my shoe. Oh, because it's a perfect lab. I was like, wait, why can't I one-shot them now? I tried a cheeseburger pizza last night. And instead of pizza sauce, like tomato sauce, it was tomato ketchup sauce. What is this? You've earned the Battle King Trophy! Yay! Visit the Mushia Champion to check it out!
Cool.
Holy fucking gingerbread man, dude. Sucks to suck. Where'd it even come from? Whoa. Is that what they're called? I thought there were Shadow Pew. Oh, yeah, the Shadow Pew. I don't like Shadow Pew, man. It's scary. Oh, what? I knew of these guys too. I did not remember this though. What do I even do here? Try Brett. You can't. That does seem strange. That's funny. Ooh. Wait, can I do this? Luigi. Huh? I press R. I didn't know that. Like, we did that. New. Cool. Well, I'm sure this will be the hardest puzzle of this, right? Cool. Wait, I don't have any boots. Let's go get some boots. Boots, let's go get some boots. Boots, boots, let's get some boots. Boots, boots, let's get some boots. Let's put those there, and then some orange as well. I'm really just trying to go through my stock here, still my inventory. Here we go. Little cutout soldier. Ooh. Ooh. No! What's wrong with me? Oh, that was enough. That was enough. Hammer called bonk. Hammer goes bonk. My bad. There we go. That was really your bad. And quite frankly, I'm disgusted you make such a mistake. How dare you? Ah! Oh my god! Like, they're actually scary. They're actually kind of scary, man. I don't like it. Shadow people scare me. Those are all these children. Ew. Why are they so much taller than him? They're as hollow as he is. Let's kill him. Let's go kill them. I did it. Oh no, Luigi. Oh. I tried my best. I failed miserably. Oh god damn it. What is this music? Does it sound different? Does it sound weird? I guess I could turn it up a little bit. I don't know why my buttons on this monitor are always so crusty. Don't the legendary iron boots, don't they do more damage than the normal boots? No! What? Hello? Oh my god. Whatever, it's fine. It's not a big deal. Whatever. Ooh. Come on, the last two can't join the party. Oops. I didn't guard against that. Oops, I didn't guard against that. They got 2 extra damage for all the money up. They all lined up for that. Cute. Very cute. I can't really see you. Hello, what's going on? That seems right, right? It's not, though.
Because what is anything in my life ever gone right?
Oh, this didn't work. Oh! It almost worked. Whatever. Wait, does this do more damage? I don't even know. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Shiny boots that sparkle just like the shiny sky. No, I mean, all that means in this game is just headband. All right, that's you. Wait a minute, there's a lot more boys here. There we go. Like, what am I blocking? Holy shit! Holy shrimp! That's a lot. Oh no! What do I do here? Ooh. Oh, yeah, the music in this game is really good. But that's pretty on par, right? Aren't the music in these games normally really good?
Holy shrimp!
Yep.
This is my SpongeBob quote for the day.
Oh, that took forever!
How'd I kill that one all the way over there? Hold up a minute. Wait a minute! The spikes would definitely hurt me, just saying.
Yo. So my left ear's hurting a little bit. Oh man, am I getting sick? I don't wanna get sick. I was just sick so recently. Man.
If it is sick, it's probably not Rones, by the way. But I'd be very surprised if it was. Although, that being said, the cases have been...
I'm sorry, how the fuck was this even possible? Hello? This game sucks. Was I even, what did I do wrong there? I literally just wrapped him up. That's what he's supposed to do, right?
Is he gonna ravel himself? That's actually really funny. The way they just smack you like that. That's good stuff.
Holy stick!
People. Wrapped them up the wrong way, did I? I was only kind of half paying attention, so maybe that's what happened.
Remember, kids, always pay complete attention. What? There's more? Oh, man. This guy stinks. Okay.
How am I supposed to, like...
Huh? Wait, what?
I'm gonna be honest, I have no idea what the hell I just did, but it works, that's good. Tell it to Ollie, I'm pretty sure he's making these. No, it's the scissors. It's the scissors that are making these. They're coming out shadows or something. Do I need the legendary boots for these boys, these little gingerbread boys?
Oh!
Golly, nice. Collect those all in one go. That's kind of a little fun thing you do. You like try to catch them all perfectly.
We did it. We're amazing. Yay. Wait, we're all a Bowser minion go.
Smart. Why couldn't we do this?
Hello.
Ooh.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Oh my god.
Wave bell. Bleh.
All right, I forgot the scissors exist. Yeah, they do. The scissors indeed exist.
Ow, my left ear is really hurting all of a sudden. Uh-oh. Hopefully, I'm not getting an ear infection. That might explain why my
my tonsils are acting up too. What just happened? Hello, hello. In other news, so I've been managing an Among Us server right recently that I created, and it's going pretty good, to be honest, but I stepped down as managing it. I gave it to Frankers and Duck. I really liked, the big thing why I wanted to stop managing it was I was just kind of, I did not like having to, like, literally always have to play. How do I... Oh. Can I just keep doing this? We'll eventually line up. Wait, we're making progress. Hold. Come on, dude! This sucks! Wait, what? Can we ever make it? There's no way that's how you're supposed to do that, is there? Oh, I just realized. I know I'm supposed to do this. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This is gonna take a while, isn't it?
I can't buy time!
Oh my god! I don't need that much time, whatever. I can do that. Oh, I can just do that. Well, I don't know where I'm supposed to... Wait. Maybe right here? We still gotta do this. Oh, god damn it. What is... Yeah, that's right. That's a lame battle mechanic, though.
Wait, what? This still won't work! What? Like, what the fuck does this game want me to do? Homie!
Bro, you just jumped on Shadow Midges. I'm sorry, Shadow Midges. Please forgive me. Oh, this one could give me a little smack. I love the animation a lot. That's really good. Let's try the shiny boots out. Cool. That was enough. Interesting.
Wait, what? I thought it was a wave battle.
I got good news. My brother's having COVID. I'm not saying I'm not going to get it, but I have a chance. I think you're probably good then, Kayla. But, I mean, it's still possible, of course. But there's a trap. This feels like a trap.
It wasn't a trap!
Oh, that invisible block had trouble finding it. It was to match up with the other that one. That's still something. Yeah, I'm excited. This gives me high hopes for Halloween.
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 You had it the first time, but then you screwed.
Wait, I did? How did I screw myself over? Was I really supposed to wrap those all around forever until it eventually reached? What a stupid mechanic.
Oh, it literally killed them.
Come on, wake up. Wake up. Grab a bunch of little makeup. Scoop.
That's so dumb. What is a wall master?
Even Kamek's dead.
Oh. Ooh.
I'm fighting hands. No. Please. I can't fight hands. Oh my god, I have to fight hands.
Wait, it's a boss? Oh yeah, I forgot Olivia was gone. Wait, is the... Wow, there's too many boss battles.
What is this thing? Let's get Mario, please help me.
Please. Reminds me of the Robert bit. Wow, everything's already on. Interesting. Wait. Well, the water one's like here, so I guess that. Are we still Gucci Fam Squad? All right, well, let's see what happens. I feel like this is a setup, and I'm about to screw everything out. But let's see what happens. My eyes are bleeding. Mom spaghetti.
He's been captured. Duh! I'm such a fool. I may or may not have forgotten Olivia's uses those tricks.
You, Mr. Grab Hands. It's a pretty cool boss fight. Neat. The Hand of Conda. Oh yeah, that's actually pretty good. I didn't think about that.
Oh, that's so silly.
All right, let's try this first, and then if this fails, we'll go for the stinking lighter. What?
Hey! Hey, asshole! What are you doing?
Ooh. Is that gonna do it from farther back?
My Hand of Conda, don't! My Hand of Conda don't! My Hand of Conda don't want shadows. I got nothing.
Let's do another time series. Well, that's not exactly what I want, but it'll have to do. That'll do. Don't get a lot. I'll do. Will this work? Ah, very good, very good. I feel like if I use boots, he's just gonna grab me and toss me across the world. So let's try a hurl hammer. We'll just grab the hammer, maybe. I knew it. Have I ever told you guys how smart I am? Let me tell you about how smart I am. I'm so smart that I still did something, even though I guess that it probably wouldn't work. Truly the Einstein of our time. Okay, so Chris was clearly able to defeat the castle guard boss, the elementals, and the other members of the Legion of Stationary, but can he handle this one?
I'm done! I'm done! I'm no longer streaming!
I just got a call from my boss. My boss's Twitch. They told me I have to keep streaming. Or I'm dead. I'm trying to grab my control of my foot.
Yeah, let's get foot chains on it. Yuck!
What the what do I do then? I don't know. I'm scared.
I'm scared.
That ain't gonna work, dog. That ain't gonna work, big dog. Okay, let's try this. Let's try a little jumpy jumpy jamboree this time though, shall we? We'll have to read the letter. Should I attack from the second closest ring? Or edge of your hammer? Oh, I see. So I guess we'll just heal then. Shiny hammer, shiny mushroom. That makes sense, I guess. I guess. Cobra throw. Can I even defend against that? Well, that worked for you.
God, you fool! I did! You god dang it, you stupid toad.
No! I didn't see that. I'm a fool! I was smashing an 8-button toad. Shut up! You don't know nothing about anything. You get up here and fight on that, you fricks. I'm gonna have to... I'm batting you! I'm batting you, Scarlet! That's it! I'm done! I'm done! Ah, god dang it. Can I... hello there. Why, hello there. Alright, now let's use wall and water ball mental against him. Oi. It's time to use a legendary. What if it's my last one? I'm gonna cry. Yeah! 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 Screw you, stupid hand!
Ah, listen, it's great! Whatever you just did, Jitsar!
Oh, poor Robert. Robert. That's a bit from, a YouTube series called Santa Steve, where they used a little baby doll as a prop, and they essentially just used it as if it was a real baby. And it, the joke was he was like abusing the baby. It was very funny. Trust me, you had to be there. That sounds very bad. maybe this one first. How's that? Yes. Uh oh. But then it won't work. Now woes it. Dang it, that won't work! I want it to, but it ain't gonna! Dang it, that sucks. Grab it, Bumpy. Wait, what? No, stop. Wait, what? Why don't I do this? Dude. I want to do a time two, but I can't. I can't do the old two-timer. The old two-time. Those a knee slapper, I should say a hand slapper. Stop it! Stop it right now, I swear to God! Hey, someone appreciates bad puns. I used to really... Honestly, I like to really like bad puns. And then one day my sister said to me, Chris, you're becoming more and more like dad every day. And I was like, oh no. And then I don't like him anymore. What a sad way to end, like, telling... Like a very large style of jokes, huh?
I'm family friend.
On YTV.
That was horrifying. There was clammy in there. Yuck. Thank you, Mario.
I like clams.
What possibly could we use the letter for?
I'm afraid it's time to give that thing a slap in the...
Stop even the game's giving hand pains!
Head for a Mexico pronto!
Yeah, let's fuck this guy up.
Rock, paper, scissors! The magic scissors! We're playing rock, paper, scissors!
Look at here, is that rock?
Yeah, I know! Oh my god! It's E10! This game's E10, right? What 10-year-old in the world doesn't understand rock, paper, scissors?
Oh my gosh, I've heard of this! This might be legendary from the Hound Comet, Stony Shitty Cuddy!
Alright, that made it a bit better.
Is that not it? Rock, paper, scissors! Oh, that was much better ring to it.
I like whatever she said better.
Whatever it is, it's time to make this a hissy fit. Fist pay.
I guess I still want to get it close to the ring as possible. Huh? Well, this is closest. Let's do this. And I mean, I can't imagine this is anything else, but there's nothing else for me to grab, so let's might as well, just in case there's like, you know. The reference is well close, gives you high attack power, but it makes it harder to guard from farther away. Ah, I'll be fine. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm a god of this game, alright? It's fine. Wait, what is this gonna look like? This is gonna pull out to play rock, paper, scissors! Take the controller on the last beat of rock, paper, scissors to form the hand on the panel with your hand. There it's going. This is kind of cheating though, he literally sees what I'm doing.
What? Huh? Oh!
I try Ashley.
He can still attack!
Just made it the hang bigger.
Okay, it's fine, we're fine. One three shot, it's fine, haha. Okay. Well, this is there again. Excuse me.
Disgusting!
We do have to move. Let's do good old rock, huh?
What? I didn't see that. How'd I miss that?
That's fine. We still got one. Right at the end, too. I wanna do rock! I don't really understand. I just shake the controller, that's it.
Loser.
Wow, great reflex, Mario. Looks like losing a round means you have to quickly lift the controller to defend yourself.
Lift the controller? I just press two buttons. Ha 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 ha, Chris jokes you all day. The part of the fight was fun.
I don't know if I can agree with that so far. I don't like RNG fights like this that are just like completely luck based, really. Well, if he did rock last time, it wouldn't have worked anyways. We would draw him again. Okay, they said the same thing.
There is no further information to be learned from this fight. Wait, scissors? Wait, we'll add on scissors again? What the fuck?
It's 5v1.
What am I? What's wrong with me?
Oh, that was good.
Yes, you did. Great move, Mario. Now we're gonna defeat the thing. Roll rock, paper, scissors in here with the rush attack.
I didn't. Okay, I'm glad we did a lot more damage. That kind of makes it a bit better. Why am I dumb? How did I do that twice in a row? We can't do rocks still. Maybe we can. Let me do rock.
My name's not Rick!
Finally, we can do rock. I know, like, psychology says males are most often to do rock first, and then females are most likely to do what? It's either scissors or paper. I don't remember which one. But obviously, that doesn't apply in a game like this.
Generally speaking, of course, not saying like all guys do rock first and all girls do.
I think it's scissors, but I'm not 100% certain on that.
Oh man, that was awful!
Ow! Can you stop sucking on my neck? This is weird.
I'm so scared, and you just like rushing to see me, like you've done so many times now, and all I can do is be quiet as a mouse, so you wouldn't let up with those mini hammer swings. Sorry about that. I guess I got a little carried away. I'm a chance to leave those socks
with your overalls.
You know what? I better not. I think I got it all out. Let's go take out the green streamer. I think we're almost ready to take out my brother. Let's do it for the confetti. Let the Bowser minions. We'll make the confetti.
I thought we were about to suck up the confetti. That'd be pretty brutal. And then we throw dead body parts of Bowser minions into the walls. good stuff. Are you gonna sell it here? Nope. Is this the boss fight? Are you really about to do the boss fight already? I've been streaming an hour and a half. Wait, really? This is actually the final. This seems so. Why is Bowser's castle so tiny? Kind of pathetic, really.
There it is!
Hey, there's Bowser.
The end of the green streamer!
Hey, I'm here too!
We did it! It's the end of the round! The last of the streamers!
Dumb.
Look out! I get credit for that.
God, I'm not gonna be able to do Bowser's voice for very long. The duo play the duelist scissors.
Well dodged. Of course I expect nothing less. It would it would have been terribly boring to end things so quickly, yes. Once you warm up a bit, I'll send out my new pet for you to play with.
No! No!
Wait, they're not sick, they're just fences. Oh. Oh cool! Man, there's something definitely wrong with my ear.
I'm hungry.
A tongue? Where's the tongue? Oh my.
Oh my gosh, did scissors make that thing out of people's faces? Look at how monstrous!
And yet, you must face it. Have fun, Ubbywing, if you happen to survive.
Bye! What is that? Oh, it's a. What the fuck? What is this? Ooh, what this? Ooh. I'm sorry, hooray! Okay. Attack him. Do I just keep killing these guys, or am I supposed to be doing something else here? True, I do not know. Those are like Kamek's attacks. Wait, can I reflect that somehow? Reminds me of those magic picture things.
Mario, the flea Kamek. The monstrosity has hijacked my magical abilities. I've noticed.
Cool. Cool.
Watch out, he's charging up an extremely powerful spell.
That looks like a thumbnail potential right there. 132.40.
If we could just remove my flies, this is significantly weak in this paper mistake. Giant naughty attack and then peel my face. Yes, I know, it sounds pretty. Let's just do it.
Dodgy, smodgy, lodgy, modgy. It's fine, dude. Ooh. Oh. There's no way he's gonna let me do it. Easy clap. Ah! There's more! Oh no! Europe, didn't expect that. Uh oh. I made a mistake. Run! What am I gonna do this time? One. What? One? Got he, ha! Phoenix, kill the fire!
We've done it. Now just an ordinary giant buzzing beetle with slightly less disfigurating the deck. Spin us up quickly, will you?
Okay. This is gonna be easy compared to the Battle Island thing we did earlier. It's fine, I'll just take it out. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that's it? Are you for realsies?
Touch me!
Okay, I lied. Die. Wait, I can only hit him once? Are you for real? Good try, asshole. Ah! Hey. Better give me the heart. Thank you. Thank you!
Don't forget about the scissors.
Oh yeah, I completely forgot. Those are some pretty looking scissors.
I suppose any toy made out of the faces of those pathetic minions was bound to be flimsy. No matter, I trust you've warmed up. On guard!
No! Not the foreskin remover to... Oh, I'm sorry. that's Bowser. It's his castle. Remember the scissors from earlier, Chris? It's hideous. Kill that. Yeah, I remember.
Let's get this straight. I will annihilate you. But I don't see why we can't have some fun first. After all, what's the challenge in slicing up the strips immediately? Therefore, I shall grant you a slight advantage. See, my blades have been sheathed. We're on equal footing. However, should you damage this cover during the battle, I shall interpret such boldness as a direct challenge, and I won't hold anything back. Isn't the fact I'm battling you a direct challenge, dude?
Okay, so he's not going to attack me until after I damage his blade. Okay, so that AK set up everything you possibly can. Which would be this. Uh-oh. Wait. Wait a minute! That's actually not really ideal, huh? Oh, man. It's just... I can't do anything, can I? Shit. Shit. Okay, that goes to on. Actually, this is fine. Bloop. Bloop, bloop. Wait. Bloop, bloop. Bloop, bloop. Bloop. Good. Alright, let's see what this does. Danger, danger. Do not break that cover. Aim your attacks carefully. What? How do I not break the cover? Is it insta-game over if I do break the cover? He didn't say damn. Well, that's weird. The note says 22. Jesus Christ. He does say, well, that's weird because the note said do not break it. And then the scissor says don't damage it. So which am I to believe? How do I? Breaking the cover will release his blades. I don't know about anime villain. Wait, what? Elvis boss. He's an honorable knight yet sadistic at the same time. He's cool. Yeah, he seems pretty cool. So maybe hammer attacks? Right? Let's do that. I'm gonna try a hammer attack, because that should attack his handle, right? Let's try attacking the handle. Attacks carefully. Yeah, let's try the hammer. Let's see what that does. Try in the handles. Yerp. Yerp. I wonder if he's gonna get frustrated. Oh, 63! God lord, dude. The thing is, I don't know what attacks will damage them. Oh, so now I can jump on him. What were the... Okay... Oh man, what would the thousand arms do? I'm not really too low on health yet, but I'm starting to get there. I don't think we need the note anymore. This is kind of working out. Just make sure we're good. That should be good. Cool. Yep. Okay, obviously that says nothing else. Obviously I don't remember. Yeah, okay, we're good.
Get him! Get him, Mario! Get him! Sink him!
Okay, that did significantly less damage than the other thing, but fine. And the hammer, I mean, not the other thing. Sounds weird. Kind of weird, bro. Kind of weird. All right, enough. It was fun while it lasted, but your feeble attacks have grown tiresome. Let's cut to the climax.
Oh, shit.
Okay, you shouldn't be needing these, and I prefer an uncluttered battlefield. What was that? Bring my ultimate attack. You won't stand a chance. Okay, yeah, a little nervous about that one. I feel like that's an instant game over. Don't tell me if it is. Oh, we can't use any thingamabobs. It's interesting. I honestly feel like it'd one hit him. Well, we can't one hit him, but. Could we do this? I don't think we can we? Can. Oh, that sucks. I was hoping to get extra damage. But alas, it does not seem that will be possible. Is it?
Homie!
We can get the chest at least. There's like a humming noise. You hear that? What does that mean? Alright, what do you say now, note? You can't guard against the scissors blade attack. Press A to jump at the just right moment. Oh, yeah, I'm glad I read that. I'm gonna go noise. Okay. Well, the hammer was more effective anyway, so let's use that. I feel like jumping might damage me. That wasn't very much. No! He broke my hammer! At the side of a beach! Guarding is useless, the end of you. For your few flat friends, farewell! Oh, fuck. Oh, I got it in time! It looks like they're a bit nice with that, though. Hey, that's not fair! You can't jump over it! Oh, you cheaters! Stay right there! Let me go again! It has often been called an anime villain. I don't know, anime villain. Stop it, asshole! I guess that's how that vibe. No breaking the cover, release this blade. Try hitting the handles. When scissors was saying that, it was giving you an advantage. But if you break it, the cover will think you're waiting only more of a challenge. To... Oh, I see. So it's just like hard mode. All right. Well. Oh, this is kind of cool. Man, I want to use my 1,000 arm technique, but I don't think it's going to let me, will it? No. Maybe, if I could figure this out somehow. I guess we just do this, huh? Let's see what that does. Is there a chest? There's not. Wow. What's the point of the coins? If jumping all the way is too stressful, try freezing it to stop it from moving. Oh, cool. Is that what we're about to do? I think so, right? Yerp. That's kind of boring. I don't want to freeze him, really, but I'd rather do damage, but... Hey, Frankers! Thanks, boy. Have you guys done anything yet? I haven't really checked. Oh, yeah, it's a bear. I forgot it was a bear. I was expecting, like, Articuno. Ooh. I don't know how that damaged it, but okay. I have, you can see it. Okay, I'll check it out later. Frozen, get me. Hey, all right. I'm feeling you, Mr. Krabs. I'm feeling you. Okay, let's turn this bitch back on. We have two moves. Can we? We can. Would it be better to melt him? Will this even work? I mean, like, I see two things happening. You hit him with 1,000 arms and you just can't break through the ice, or two, it shatters the ice and we do a bunch of damage. It's really impossible to know which one's gonna happen, though, so let's just see. This is a frozen, you have a perfect chance at least if I... Oh, okay, well, I guess that answers my question. Are we done then? That sounds like this should kill it. Can see it, Ducky can see it, nobody else can. Oh, really? When are you guys releasing it? Ooh. Oh, I killed him!
Right?
What? Wait, what? Is it scripted? What is this? Oh, what a lame way to finish this! Wait, was this scripted, or did I just, like, get the most unlucky ever? We're finishing him off with a normal. That's so boring. Oh, man. What a lame way to finish this boss battle alone. What do Do I want to freeze him? Not really. Do I just want to finish this? I guess so. Lame. What a lame way to finish this, but oh well. We'll turn that on just in case. Unless it's a plot twist. Oh yeah, my hammer broke. I should be using my, I should be using my golden hammers more often to get more coins, since I'm sure I'm gonna need them for something. Dead. That's so lame. You know, you got unlucky? Ah, whatever. It's fine. What a lame way to beat, like, the penultimate boss.
How about that? Hot enough? That teacher underestimated my friend Mario. Huh?
What are you doing, Olivia? Oh. Why'd you do that, Olivia? That could have killed you. Rip. I thought maybe something was about to happen because I'm down to 1 HP. Wait a minute. How come killing the scissors like automatically like they just revive themselves? What? If I kill someone in real life, it doesn't bring back all the people they killed, you know? Kayla, we'll finalize things and get ourselves assigned roles bought and let peeps go. Cool. That one silver health. A sliver of health, yeah. Oh, there aren't any special 1,000 arms finisher. Really? Okay, that's good.
You did it, Mario. I'm fully restored even, and I even managed to hang on to my wand.
Yeah, not bad. I guess some of the things Dad says about you being tiny and stupid aren't true.
Now you have to do this for the Instagram streamer. Let's take care of that. The way we are is with a big smack.
Time for big smack.
Oh, Ollie, I'm coming to kill you.
Well, it just falls over unlike the other bosses. I don't know, just dead. Yeah. It was kind of cool. A pair of scissors was kind of cool. What's wrong with me? So that's just where Peach is going to live now? How are they going to get the castle back? They're going to have, like, all the workers go there and take the castle back brick by brick. And they're not going to be used, like, wheelbarrows and stuff. They're just going to one brick at a time and walk it. Congratulations, green streamer cleared! Wow.
A Mexican fan, the ugly used.
Tape was my favorite. I hated tape. All you gotta avenge me. I forget it. If I get that better, right? I forgot I use like a New Jersey and
Great job, as usual, Mario. That was last year. We did it. Thank you so much for helping me. You know, ever since the first saved me from that wall in Peach's castle, you've been saving me over and 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 over.
It was Italian guys. Oh, yeah, yeah, that, yeah, you know, that's what I meant.
So from the bottom of my heart, I want to thank you, Mario. I truly could have done any of this without you. I would have managed to say anything. I'm such a failure. I'm such a loser.
Are you okay, Olivia?
Chrissy boy, I'm streaming some of your cheese setup stuff later. Okay. I don't think we'll be doing the 24th, though, Frankers. Just letting you know now. Considering that's, I don't even know if I'm going to be able to do it anyways, Frankers, so don't go too crazy about that. Literally, what, you, me, and Toast are the only one that's, like, said they would do it? Maybe, like, one other person I'm thinking of off the top of my head? Like, that's not a good sign. So, I just say, like, don't dedicate too much time to something that might happen. I want to warn you, like, it might not happen anytime soon. So just a forewarning. Unless we can find a bunch of people that do want to do it. If we find people, okay. Well, if we get enough people, then for sure.
Yes, I'm just so happy that we hit Peter's castle now. But I wonder if I'll be able to stop my brother. Hey, is something that important on my own?
No, I'm gonna do everything. You're just gonna stand there and watch.
Hey, Origami Girl! You didn't think we were going to let you do that alone, did you? Don't you know how this works? Mario needs to rescue the princess, and I need to find Ollie and punchify his face for making me like this. Or at least flap aggressively at him until I get my body back together. Gah!
Yeah, I'm gonna get him for what he did to my dad, too. And for everything I've been through. Like about 40 baths and getting cut into pieces. Ugh!
That's the spirit.
It's the spirit. It's hard. The voice is hard.
Let's show some of them the power of Bowser's minions and flat paper.
You guys, thank you. With all you've been my side, I might actually be able to do this.
Oh gosh, you got giants!
Let me at him!
Oh fuck, she turns and scissors herself.
I'm coming for you, brother, and this time it will be easier to drop a giant boulder on me. Oh, by the way, how are we gonna actually get to Peach Castle, guys?
Wahaha! Don't worry about that part. Lord Bowser has you covered. But there's one thing you'll need to do. Get me down already!
I'm trying.
Oh, I got pull. Pull, 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 pull. Whoa. But like, I want to do this anyway. Okay. Oh, that's going to be cool. The next part involving the transfer from Bowser's Castle to Peach Castle is awesome. Well, spoilers. Expectation spoilers, I guess.
That's better, sort of.
So, Mr. Bowser, what's your plan for getting to the castle? It's on top of a volcano, you see.
The plan for reaching Peach Castle. Perhaps we should have a brief chat, my lord.
No time to listen. I just have a thing for such an excursion. Mario, origami girl, I must prepare a few things. Follow me to the supply closet. It's on the first floor.
Saving. Next part involving, it's a cool idea. It gives me a good excuse to learn more world edit.
Hey, those are just coins. What is that, 10K?
Intriguing. Is there anything else in here? I never did find out how to get that chest below Bowser's Castle. There's a crack in the wall, but I don't think I could reach that. That doesn't look like something I can fix, does it?
Bye, bitches! Aw, should I talk to him?
Not gonna lie, full Bowser is actually hella really hilarious. That's funny, the trailers made it look like he was gonna play a bigger role in this game. But alas, he did no such thing.
Yo. You good, man? First paper to ever defeat scissors! I'm gonna write a book about it, and then probably a movie everyone will hate!
This game definitely gets the humor, right?
So, list still isn't over. I knew I should have gone to college.
Where's Timmy says cool egg?
Lord Bowser asked me to relay a short message. Hurry and get to the black closet. You're the only guy who's walking with his face walk faster than you.
You have the power of video games to get there before me. Video game scripting.
And schematics. Yeah, Squidward. What are we looking for is the first one left. Cool.
Oh, the laugh! That's right. Origami doesn't scare me anymore. It's just full of paper!
Oh, scary now they're all gone, huh?
Typical. I've learned anything from Mario is that hitting things with my hammer will solve all my problems. True!
But Bowser awaits you. There's something I ought to check before that, though. We should probably clean up this place for Bowser gets a full reel. This is how messy it is. Nah, they'll just walk around slowly instead. I thought it was gonna be another huge battle soon. I mean, huge battle. More huge? Anyway, it'll be big. There's no point in no return, right? Like, if I do this with Bowser, it's not, like, I don't have to fight the final boss now, correct? We kinda let the origami do get away with us. He won't fold the knee. Like, I think there's one more warp pipe for me to unlock, correct? Do any of y'all know? Anything this way? I feel like there's gonna be, like, secrets in the rooms. Yes. Okay, so, like, I'm not about to pass point of no return. Okay. Is there a point of no return? Like, before the final boss? Like, could I screw myself over if I want to go back at 100% everything or not really? No. Okay, good to know. Was my intuition incorrect? Is there nothing in any of these spots? God dang it. Am I about to waste a bunch of time? Is there anything here? Oh man, I feel I can't not do this though, because I feel like there could be something good here, right? There's no point. There is no point in return. Okay, thanks, Wally. Appreciate it. Besides being the final boss, I imagine. Imagine that's a point of no return. Yeah, that doesn't matter. The final boss will be like the very last thing I do, obviously. I'm guessing there's like a mini dungeon left.
Boopin' is. Oh, that's a good one.
Alright, I'm curious. I'm gonna see what you've done, Frankers. Oh,
Holy crap, you guys did a lot. What the heck? I really think you guys are overcomplicating this a lot, but... We'll see. We'll see, dang it, Frangers. You don't shove that back in. You kind of could. Maybe, like, you know, like, if you put too much toothpaste on, you could, like, you know, like, kind of suck up a little bit, you know? You feeling me? Mr. Grabs. Okay, well, that was pointless. So, I had to see. Sometimes there's something special, you know? I beat the game. You can trust me not to troll you. Yeah, no, I believe you. All right, well, that was poopy. Oh, well, let's go in here.
Ah, Mario, welcome. This is merely a supply closet, but wait until you see what's on the other side of that door. It's a broom closet. Normally, I wouldn't allow you inside the confidential areas, of course. That's why I had a security system installed. No one gets in unless I see something. To unlock the door, you'll have to do something with those pillars. It definitely involves pillars. Do something with those pillars and hurry up with it.
What? Huh? Do I get any feedback? You know, I just realized something. The Legion of Stationery. So like a. Oh man. Do any of these look different? What is my goal? Buttons? Is it like an activation thing or something? Sure, do something. Is there... Do one of these shoot like a... I'm guessing one of them shoots like a ball or something and I gotta like get it to go through these little red dots. What's the one that shoot? Let's hit them all. Maybe one of them just shoot. None of them do the shoot. Wait, is this a button? Oh, okay, I see. Okay, all right. Oh, cool. It keeps going. That's actually good. I did it already. Wait, what? What? Oh, it shoots out of their mouth, I see. Did I do it already? Okay, I see. I need to get the laser up here. Excuse me. Sims me. Huh? What the fuck? Oh, that only has one, I see. So in other words, it has to go. Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense. Huh? Am I confused about my goal? I'm supposed to shoot it into that thing right there, right? Bowser's mouth? I don't understand how this is possible. I don't really understand what I'm trying to do then. What the fuck? I really don't get it. Is that the only one? Yerp. That's emoji for a second. Alas, there is no such emoji. Oh, dude, I just gotta power them all? Oh, I gotta power them all. That's what it is. Oh, I see. I thought I had it. Dang it. I thought maybe I like accidentally stumbled. Wait, so this literally has to face this way. Literally. That has to face that way. What? What happened? I went like this.
Whoa.
Okay, I understand my goal now. I thought I was trying to shoot the laser to Bowser's tooths. Wait, I'm actually... I am still trying to do that. Oh, okay. That was dumb. That wasn't even a hard puzzle. I'm just dumb. Did you enjoy the scissors? Hey, Michael. Yeah, I enjoyed the scissors.
Whoa, I should have known you figured out. Time to get a refund on my security guy. Anyway, follow me. That was a very fun puzzle once I knew how to do it. I didn't really understand what was asking me to do there. I didn't realize I had to also connect everything. You know what? I just realized something. The Legion of Stationary and our guarding streamers. Chris is a streamer. Does that mean his mods are the Legion of Stationary? Hi, sorry I missed the stream. I was just opening birthday. Oh yeah, happy birthday, Michael. Did you join Scissors? You missed the Scissors boss fight. Yee, birthdays. IBRB, CF Rankers. It's fine. I could watch it back after. Yeah. Eventually, I'll start uploading my streams back to YouTube. And by eventually, I mean hopefully tomorrow. I have everything set up. I just got to render everything and then start uploading them. I didn't even get to buy my mom a gift. I was going with my brother on her birthday, and then we couldn't.
Wow, it's really something. What is that we're looking at?
Patience, Origami. Now, Mario, I've got one more job for you. Come!
Yo, is that a spare clown car?
Can you believe Lord Bowser banned me from piloting the clown car again? I mean, what do you expect? Putting me out there without proper training. Not even a thank you for saving him back at Peach Castle.
Is this a reference to Super Mario World? Cutout Soldiers, 111. How many of these are there?
Yay! Thought maybe a bridge would open up there.
Push the button on the left and all the problems will be solved. Do it!
I don't trust you. I'm doing them on the right. Check. So what happened is the button on the left. Engines is the button on the right. Okay.
Oh, chapter time is over. We'd be in the last chapter. The last chapter would be afloat. Oh, it's one of a ship from Mario Galaxy. Is that what this is? That's really fucking cool if it is. How close does this look like to the Mario Galaxy ships?
Well, I'm a dip. Gonna go catch some Z's. Enjoy the rest of the game. Thanks, Scarlet. I appreciate you coming. And thanks for following me. Hope to see you around some more. Have a good sleep. My Skull, have a nice night, friend.
Wow, behold my latest and greatest airship.
That's really nice. Can you see this thing flies?
What do you think, Mario? We probably would have used this against you. Maybe we still will. Don't look around too much when you're on board.
I like the spine you walking up and down the mast.
Oh, are you the ground here for the airship too?
Here we go, boys. This game here from here is hype, really.
Well, no, this is my magic room. It's not for sweeping. Although I do already see a few dusty areas I can use some attention. Excuse me.
Okay.
Checking for duty, ma'am.
Bobby, is that you? How? What's happening? Am I seeing things? Oh, there's so many bobbies.
Oh, so many boobies.
But I thought Bobby was gone after he saved my life at the big kaboom.
Do you have me confused with another bomb? It's okay. Happens all the time. We do our jobs, and then when we're done, there's always another bomb there to take our place. All any of us can ever hope for is to make an impact, ma'am. Get an impact because it explodes.
I suppose if you say so. You know what? I'm not gonna think hard about this. I'm just gonna see you, Bobby. And thank you.
Up. Are we gonna drop the bombs on Peach's castle? That'd be cool.
All aboard! We storm Peach's castle in 5, 4, 3. You two, do whatever you need to do some prepare yourselves. I'm told some anesthesia medicine may be in order.
Anti-nausea. I knew that was wrong.
Was this here a second ago?
Do I want to keep going? Is this a good stopping point, or should I keep going a bit more?
You ready to go?
We're at past 2 hours. I'm really enjoying this, though.
All right, listen up, everyone. Start the engines!
Start the engines! Start the gold foil propellers! Even though it's already passed, I just want to say how much I like Bowser's castle with the beginning of the minions fighting their opposites, and then the creepy paper cutouts, and then the one-hit kill chapter boss. Really? That was a one-hit kill. Interesting. That's funny. Oh, wait. It was, right, if you don't jump with the scissors. Right, I thought you were talking about if you break the guard before he takes off manually. Cool.
Oh, here we go. Aim directly for the top of the volcano and punch it!
Punch up real. Olivia's having the time of her life.
Olivia had the time of her life.
How long is this chapter before we fight the final boss? If this is short, then I could do it, I guess.
Do it.
If it's long, though, then maybe I'll save it for next time.
It's amazing, I can't believe this heavy broken fly through the air. I have to work pretty hard to float just a little bit. This thing is huge. It's very here, Bowser.
Whoa, I'm glad you like it. They tell me it's the most powerful and least efficient vehicle ever produced. I'll show you around more, but we're almost there. Can this bad boy move or what?
Lord Bowser, enemy spotted right ahead.
Oh, shit. This will be like Subspace Emissary with a sheer really down. Hey, 2 hours, I want to say, including the final boss? Really? What about not including the final boss? Because I'm going to stop before the final boss. I back. I pooed. Gross.
So what? You think those decorative cannons got here? Load them up and open fire.
Whoa. Decorative cannon? We didn't even know we had cannons till now, Bowser. This is so stupid. All these guys gotta do is fly at the boat from the front. If they go by the sides, they can easily take this boat. Those bullet bills, of course.
Ooh.
Not including an hour and a half, maybe an hour 20 minutes around there. Okay, good to know.
Oh, that was easy. Didn't even scratch the paint.
My lord, there are more of them.
Holy shit.
Bah, don't they know when to quit, do they? Mario, you want to make yourself useful for us? Follow me!
Oh my, welcome back. Oh, there is a cannon in the front, nice. You get to aim and fire? Nice.
You're gonna fire that big gun, don't mess it up! Now, there are two ways to do this. You can use the motion controls or the left stick.
Should be motion controls.
Alright, get ready!
So I kind of live my message on Twitch, this is the feature on YouTube, don't I?
Here's how it works. Tilt, aim, press A to blast it. It's that simple. Don't even think about accessing the menu right now. You got a cannon to fire. Don't mess us up. Light him up.
Oh, am I going to regret this? Bomb bombs. I wonder how forgiving this is. Let's test that out. Because I feel like it's going to get hard. So I might as well test what I do. It do. Whoa! Just gotta take more than one hit.
Open your eyes, I see. Your eyes are open. Ah! Wear no disguise. Come to the open. When it's cold outside. Am I here in vain? Hold on to the night. There would be no shame.
I'm not gonna lie, this is kind of boring.
Not a whole lot going on. Save me. This is just Star Fox. This is not as good Star Fox as what this is. Welcome, asshole. Is Kamek out of commission for a mission now? Oh, dang. Hey, Toast. Well, your name is so blue, I can't read it on my screen. I thought it was that far. Thanks for saving my shell. The only reason why I knew for sure was you is because Franger said Toasty. At least with the dark skin. Incoming more of them. Oh, thanks for the bits, by the way. I missed that somehow. I see. My eyes have been opened. There we go. This is a bit better. Easy clap, easy clap. Easy clap, easy clap, easy clap. Bam, 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 bam. Ah!
Whee!
Does anything special happen if I get these? Probably, right?
I'm trying to save Lord Baby Bowser, bastard!
Oh no! No, 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 please! I can't take this. Oh, wow, that's full health, alright. I've been working on the railroad all the ding dong day.
Ah! Oh my god, it must be the boss. It's quite impressive. Treasure thing, Mario. Word in your hands.
Good luck. Good fuck. Oh shit! Oh shit, it's a red emoji! I see him in my peripherals. Hello, Mr. Emoji. Emoji's been so affectionate lately. It's extremely surprising considering I took him to the vet and then I had to wash him in my bathtub because he peed and pooped himself as he normally does when I take him outside in the car. Because he gets so scared. And he hates baths because, you know, cats don't like baths. Although he didn't do too bad in the bath. Actually, in general, he didn't seem to, like, be as freaked out as he normally is going on car rides and also taking the bath. Normally, when I give him a bath, like, as soon as I release his scruff, like, he would run. He would try to get out of the bath. But this time, I released his scruff for a second, he would just stand there. I was really proud of my boy. And then I also had to give him a pill. I had to give him a deworming pill, which is, I guess, just a precaution that you're supposed to give him. Your cats in general every 2 years. Or, sorry, every twice a year, I guess. And he took that too, and, like, it's the first time I've ever pilled him. And it wasn't easy. I stuck it in his wet food, and as soon as he licked it, like, he was like, and then he stopped eating his wet food, because I guess he tasted the bitterness of it. So I had to, like, open his mouth, point his head up, and then throw it down his throat, essentially. Hi, Wally. Michelle, because I heard there'd be Minecraft. Yeah, there'll be in a bit.
Dad's airship did most of it, just saying. Come here, come Mario now. Mario, perform more adequately. It is 3 o'clock though, so it's kind of a weird time.
So I would be eating and like, oh, maybe not for a while still.
Nice work, Mario, you're a hero. Thanks, Sergeant. Those bobbies is amazing too.
Those bobbies. Please send the bobbies.
Yes, yes, let's not get carried away. The airship really did most of the heavy lifting.
Bleach is canceled in flight. Begin final approach.
No, gee, did you guys see him?
Hope you're doing well. Same to you. Toast, you any off the port side? Toast, you're not really interested in Among Us anymore? I miss you playing with us, buddy. Ooh, oh, shit, those guys are definitely dead. You see those guys fly off? They're deaded. No, so are they. Oh, did I fall off? I thought I saw Mero fly off. Dude, that'd be cool if you had to climb the mountain for the first. Oh, we might have to. Don't say I'm gonna be streaming Minecraft like a kitty rip.
I'm Foot Critter.
Well, after all that, another crash landing. I mean, our first crash landing is Bowser not even here.
Ooh.
Oh man, that's not gonna be Happy Meal's airship. His insurance premiums are already up so high. Like a diamond in the sky. And where are we anyway?
We're so close to Peach's castle. We must still be nearby.
We're inside the volcano.
What's the matter, Mario? Are you just hot? Is it hot in here or is it just Mario?
Whoa, chill.
The road's on fire!
Boom, 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 boom. We gotta get out of here.
Actually, I believe it's a simple explanation. We must have just missed Peach's castle and crashed into the volcano instead.
Hey, up here! It's me, Luigi!
Never mind the airship, you know I'll build another one. Get up here, I've got something to show you. It's my ass.
Dad, you okay? I was worried you'd get folded up to even smaller or something. We'll be alright up there. Blast, I've lost both my magic brewman and young master's clown car and all the confusion. Seems about to proceed on foot.
Are any secrets here? Man, Among Us is fine. I just haven't felt like playing games lately. Oh no, it's this part. No worries, Toast. No, there are worries. Actually, I'm very concerned about this, Toast. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to ban you forever.
You know, it's really hot by the edge, Mario. The more that you're in for your film. You can't survive from the lava, can you? Can you? Shut up, bitch. I'll do what I want. Whee!
I didn't think it would let me do that. I feel like every other edge in this game. Oh, no. I mean, I burned myself out by playing Pokemon 24/7 for several months. Oh. I didn't expect you to bring up Pokemon. I thought you were going to say playing Among Us so much, but... Is there something here? What is this? Hello? Wait, what?
Yeah, that's really happening!
Oh, yeah, I read that, okay. Hello. Hello. Oh, goodbye. What the hell am I supposed to be doing here? For sure this is nothing. Can't really see what the hell's going on, so I hope that's nothing. Oh, I see. I knocked the mast over. Duh. Turn to a slide. Ah! Whee! That was the best slide I've ever done, binned and done. Ah, that's fine. I could one hit him. Not those boys, though. Are they about to blow up the ship all these Goombas fell onto?
Oh my gosh, it's amazing. What are you gonna do?
Nope, the bomb's gonna blow up and then gonna sink the ship. It's gonna be great.
They're about to know they can't get through.
So, Lavi, let's start running. We got here.
We can go back that way.
No, I can. It's fine. I can one hit them. It's easy peasy lemon squeezy coins. Mario died till the end. So close yet so far. Bad for spoiler. Ha ha. Hee hoo ha. Oh shit. Oh shit! It's fine, look at stuff on this. What is that? Ooh. It reminds me of the Horde battle in, not Breath of the Wild, the one before the Skyward Sword. They're gaining on us, Oink Scoob! It's okay, they're fat. Dude, I can hit him one of my. I'll hold them. You all heard of Master Bowser. We'll do it. Thanks, Kamek. Bye. No, that's our ship. Ooh, I'll take that. 5 health, please. What? Uh-oh. 15? How will I ever recover that? It's impossible. Oh, I was gonna wait. We can see them again. They're definitely gonna break through. We got a few times of this part. The music here gets really good. I wish I could appreciate the music. I can hear it, but I can't hear it as well. Oh shit, that fucked me a little bit. Oh shit, this is fucking me even more. Oh god, my finger slipping off the joystick. Whoa.
He's dead!
Yeah, I've been waiting for a good fight anyway. Bring it on, freaks!
That's up, Junior!
Go!
Oh, look at that. That looks cool as hell. The ship and the landing. Oh, that was awesome.
Junior!
He's dead! Yay! Look at the bodies in Game of Thrones.
You can see fire in that form?
Yo, your son's dead. I'm sorry. I killed him.
So, can we come, Junior?
I saw it happen. They can both take care of themselves. I can teach you my own parenting philosophy, but you let those kids take chances.
Those kids? Can't miss a kid once.
Now, take a look at this airship's primary cannon. It's still intact. That might sound crazy, but if you load ourselves in the barrel, we're going to shoot ourselves through the ceiling. Up on right at the north side of Peach's Castle. Who says no?
Me, no. Now we shoot Bowser first and see where he goes and go from there. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I like the lava. It looks pretty. Thank you. I look pretty too. I don't know, I took that as like a compliment to me. I gotta pee, but I'm gonna probably, well, at least end this portion of the stream. Oh, there's a save block.
All right, the Luigi. Is Luigi in here? I need the Luigi to give me the key now.
Waha! How do I never get credit for having great ideas?
Well, I think you're amazing, Bowser. I'm really impressed with how with so many minions follow you, even though you're just a scary face. Woo! Time for a deep breath. We gotta stop my brother and save Princess Peach.
Peach, 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 Peach. That's cool. The final section of this game is just Peach's Castle. It's not even like corrupt Peach's Castle. It looks like it's just Peach. I'm sure there's gonna be like stuff in there, but hopefully it's not like all like messed up like Bowser's castles. Cause I think it'd be a lot more cooler if it wasn't. Feeling me, Mr. Krabs? Can we go back down here? Nope, Chuck Testo.
Hello, it is me, Shadow Mario. You may remember fighting me in games such as Ocarina of Mario in the Water Temple.
See, it doesn't let me fall off here, so why can't I jump on the lava? Why can't I jump on the lava?
Bah, pipes your thing. I'll be here when you get back.
Pretty lava is a pretty crisp. Totally. Shooter, shoot. Ollie, sus, volumel. Yep. Where are the body, admin? I saw Chris. Oh yeah, the trophies. Let's go through these first. New trophies, new trophies. Shut up! Ah, I don't care about the trophies! Other than that, I mean, I kill Blue by card swipe. Oh, we didn't get a sail toad here. Wait, does that mean we're not gonna be able to get all these? It was Doc. He's self-reported. Avi. It's Chris and Frankers, guys. Probably. Sure. Let's go with that. Yes, yes. Poopers. Who's Frankers? I only know Poopers. Ooh. Fancy Pants. Tanuki Mario. What?
Wait a minute. That never happens.
Frog Mario? I want to play that version of this game. Blah. Oh, always me. Yep, even though it's not, it's you. That's what everyone says, though. And people got mad. It's like, why do you always think it's me, even though it's not me? It's definitely not just the way I play this game that makes me sound suspicious when I'm not suspicious. Ha ha ha. It's everyone else's fault, not mine. Oh, that's cool. I like the giant roots. Pretty large roots for such a small tree, though. Thanks for the blueprint of grass, I guess. Ooh, there's a lot here. I gotta pee. Wait, look at the beta version of the bottom right. That's cool. That looks so cool. Look at like, how basic it looks. You stupid basic ass bitch. Sorry. Oh man, this stuff's really cool. Double kill on Kamek Buzzer Jr. Reactor. Who did it? One at top, one at bottom, nobody in sight, huh?
Surely we gotta spend all my toad points, right? There's no way we can. Look at Marl's gross ass arms, dude. Oh, I hate this game show. I can't wait to go do that and like absolutely flip my shit. I don't even know if I'm able to do that, man. Like the puzzle turn things. I don't know if I'm able to do that. GG. Huh? Wait, how did you skip over this? It's always me. Actually, I don't get voted off innocently yesterday. Sweet. I barely died yesterday either. Some days I die a lot, and other days I don't die at all, which is cool. I died a few times, but like not really that many, you know? All things considered. I like how the solution to the puzzle's there. funny joke, right? Yay, I'm 100% in this part! Ooh, is this the full composition? What is this room? I forget. Origami Toad? We didn't get a single toad. Last chapter. Is there really no toads in that chapter? I definitely have new trophies. I gotta pee. Give me a second. I was gonna end the stream, but I don't know how much longer it's gonna be. So one sec. You currently have 79 out of 120 treasures. What? Wait, did you just do all this math? You add all that up? How'd you do that? That's incredible. Because it was terrible, I didn't kill anyone. Sorry again, Frankie. You only played for like an hour, though, right? So. You know. Although it does suck to like get imposter and not kill anyone. That's happened multiple times. That was my last game, I think, right? I didn't kill like literally a single person. Ooh, that section is complete. That's pretty neat. Are we at the beginning? I don't even know. 104. Did I go through? How many times did I just go through that? This takes so long to load, dude. How many pages are there? 4, probably? Oh, here we go. Here we go! A model of the other elemental found inside the sea tower. It's considered to be slimmer than the real thing. Alright, ice thingy. Got it. That's the first one we've seen before. A model of the water elemental found inside the sea tower. This one won't cry even if you bob on the head. The easiest douse yourself with hot water before entering a hot spring can be stacked and annoyingly knocked over. A giant tower that has loomed over the great sea since the dawn of time. Legends say it leads to the Shangri-La. The large footpath in Shangri-La's main plaza. Like the dedication of the spa staff, the flow never ends. Don't be fooled, these toads live in Shangri-La, but they're no angels. The clouds of that a boss sumo bro used to guard the entrance of Bowser's castle, even from Kamek. Bowser's precious son, half the size, twice energy, and just as loud as the big guy. Vibrant form of the sweet sap logins, old grand sappy stage name from the glory days. Glory days! My grandpa wants to talk to me, BRB, see ya. A commemorative stamp for the Shangri-La spa. Successive soaker loyalty program. Don't forget your stamp. This wild animal is off the chain. Once it says this big round item, it'll chase it forever. So start running. Wait, we never dealt with this thing, did we? He just kind of disappeared. That's interesting. Wait, what? A set of soulless minions created by scissors. They have no faces, no feelings, no fear. Fear. We only have one trophy? What? How do we get all of these? I don't know if I'll get all of these or not. Apparently some of these are like impossible. Queen Captain, you've collected all the possible coins from Eddie River, and you're not even the one steering the boat. Wait, what? Yes, I was. Why is this game trying to take that away from me? I was steering the boat.
Don't steer the boat. Don't steer the boat, baby. Steer the boat. Don't steer the boat, baby. I don't get one of those repeats of these. Well, 46 on what set and 33 in the other one. Add them together. And what was that spell? Snacky time. What's new? God. I don't know, man. I have no idea. There's no way to really tell, is there? Excuse me. Got the sneeps. I don't know. Wait, green streamer. Were we just here? We've seen all these. I don't know if he saw the bush boy. Ninjas lurking in the tall grass field with a hammer, expecting an angry counterattack. They look at Dora Logami fire, but if left on their own devices, they'll spit fire.
Fire! Yum!
I've definitely seen this junk piranha plant. They look like teeny piranha plants with their leafy little feet, though. Dora, their fire is still fire, so stay alert. Stay safe. They live in the ground and pop up only to throw wrenches at folks, especially folks named Mario. Wait, notable for their huge spike. They're not fun to step on, so do yourself a favor and pull the old hammer. Mighty spikes? Who thrive in the cold unless you use your hammer wisely, their snowballs will smash you flat. Okay, we've seen all these now. Okay. Stone spike. You can't break a blue stone spike's rocks with a hammer, so if you best avoid them all together. Really? To hide in tall grass, only to fly out all eyes, like some kind of sting operation. Always energetic and ready to roll, these hot spring aficionados favor the team tackles. The look like they're stuck in the ground, harmless and immobile, looks can be deceiving. Otherwise, these spiky balls keep afloat by their breath alone can hurt a fair bit when they fall on you. They move along walls fast. They won't fight you, but touching one will cause damage, so maybe don't do that. Known for getting traded into battles, best one earns a lot of coins to make defeating them a priority. Okay, that's it. So enemies I haven't seen, apparently. Don't care about the music. Alright. Here's a question. Should I go through the Beach's castle and then come back and 100% the game, or should I 100% the game now? And by now, I mean next time. So I feel like I'm at the point where I can 100% the game now, right? What did they say? The chump fell into the sea, did they? That's a boring way to take care of that. Yes. Okay, so next time then, I guess this is a really good stopping point then. Next time you can't buy oh yeah, you can. You got a Shangri Spring. I'm shocked you can't buy them here. Next time I'll start the very long, arduous task probably of getting. I want to get, at the very least, I want to get all the toads. I want to get all the secret treasures and all the mystery blocks. Those are all the things I definitely want to do. I don't know about all the trophies. I don't know about all the mini games. I don't know about those yet, but we'll kind of play those by ear. But I definitely want to do all the toads, mystery blocks, and treasures. Those I think could at least be fun, maybe. So next time, wait, was this toad here before? Any guys sooner? Anything about? Oh, cool. There you go. Oh, is that what we do with all these items?
Hey, you found us already? You wouldn't believe the kind of demand we get here. I don't question it. I'm just a guy who opens a sewer. Anyway, please take this reward.
Mario! How long could I have gotten this? I accidentally closed the gym. Whoops.
You're fired.
I love how full this town feels now. It's so cool. Let's talk to Love Toad. How many have we missed? This precise moment, the number of hearts you allude to is two. Dare to tempt me, your fickle fate, and seek love lust? A compass of the great sea charts will lead you to another. What? We got all these. Well, there are some treasures in Peach's castle, so we won't be able to get until everything else. But yeah, oh, really? Okay.
Well, whatever. I'll probably end up using a guide anyways for the treasures. Maybe. We'll see. But we're going to at least have, like... No. Oh, yeah. I should have seen where the other one was. Oh, well. Although, I think I know. I think I've read it before. I don't remember, though. So, I guess I kind of don't know anymore. But, I'm going to probably be using a guide for most of these. At least, like, give me a general idea of where these things are. Because otherwise, these are just going to be, like... You know, multiple hours of me just wandering around, not really knowing where the hell to go, and I don't think that would be fun to watch or play, so I'm just gonna save you guys the trouble and just kind of figure out where they are and go collect them all. Anyways, 200 treasures will also be required to beat the main story, really?
Man, the treasures are the trophies. Because I watched the completionist video on Paper Mario the Origami King a little while ago. I remember him
saying something like some of the trophies like goddamn impossible to get, so. Treasures, really? Okay. Treasures, really? Weird. Anyways, that's going to be it for the Mario section. Now I'm going to do Mince Rat. Treasures like post-game. That's surprising to me that there's only treasure to get post-game.